There is some breaking news this noon. An investigation is now underway after a body was found in a home in Carrick. Good afternoon. I'm Stacy Smith.
And I'm Christine Sorensen. First responders were called to the house on Spokane Street. Amy Wattis has more on what happened.
Investigators canvassed this home on Spokane Avenue in Carrick, looking for any clues that would determine how the man died.
Pittsburgh Bureau of Police officers did respond to a report of an unresponsive male on the 2300 block of Spokane Avenue around 9:30 a.m.
Homicide detectives were called out, which is typical protocol during a death investigation. Officers on scene say they were contacted when the man stopped showing up for work.
Fire had to force entry into the home, and they did find a male, an unresponsive male inside the home. EMS responded as well, and medics pronounced the male dead on scene.
A neighbor who didn't want to be identified says seeing this police presence is very concerning.
This is a very quiet old neighborhood. Pretty much everybody around here owns their houses. Mm-hmm. And then a couple years ago, they started on across the street to renovate into Section 8 housing, and you know, we've never had any trouble in this neighborhood until that happened.
Investigators say the medical examiner will have to ID the victim and release the official cause of death. As far as whether or not this death is suspicious, police won't know until the autopsy is complete. In Carrick, Amy Wattis, KDKA News.